What's up, Escape Cafe?
Yeah!
Hi, the ladder, baby. Escape Cafe, what's up? How you doing? So as you guys have heard, my name is Dave, and my name is Squeaky Wheels, and no, that's not my stripper name. Ladies. That's right, I'm getting dirty today. That's not a good job for me. I couldn't be a male stripper because all I gotta say is I'm not getting up on that fucking pole. Since I drive an electric wheelchair, all I'd be able to do is left-hand turns around it. Like a condensed version of NASCAR. So I'm black and I'm from South Windsor.
Woo!
Give me a second to digest that. I'm like a rare species out there, man. I swear to God, at some points during the day, I just expect the crocodile hunter to jump out of the bushes. Quirky! Look, we found one! They still exist, kids. Danger, danger! So, this is a nice-looking crowd tonight. I like a nice mix of people. You know, we're all hanging out, we're all chilling together. I can relate because I have a very diverse background. I'm more mixed up than a bag of Skittles. So I tasted the rainbow. Two kinds of Indian, convenience store and casino. Hello! It's weird because when I tell other Indian people that I'm Indian, I don't think they believe me. I'll go up to them and I'll say, hey, did you guys know that I'm Indian too? Okay. Really? You don't look very Indian to me, sir. No. There are a couple obvious factors as to why I have Indian heritage. One of those factors is because I have a lot of body hair. Sorry to gross you out, ladies. I'm just like, it's like, oh my God, a visual, no! Yeah, I have a lot of body hair. I don't mean I have body hair that's like, oh, it's just a little bit of fur. No! The friggin' wilderness in there! The monkeys at the Detroit Zoo look at me and say, hey, look, there's Cousin Leroy! I had chest hair when I was 10! 10! My stepdad, who's from West Africa, would always tease me about it, too. And you know how most parents have nice nicknames for their kids? Like Pumpkin, Sweetheart, Puddin. As soon as I walked into the kitchen every single day, my dad would say, hey, look at the big baboon! Look at the big baboon, what for big party! He's so big, we can't even feed him! Julie, we get the shabata! Another factor as to why I'm East Indian is because we Indians are very cheap people. That's just how we are by nature. I know this because whenever I walk into a department store, there's always a little Indian salesman in my head just staring at the price tags. 25. 35. 65. None of those are the amounts I'm willing to pay. You got any drinkers here tonight? Anybody like to drink up in the house?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, there's no more drinkers in here. Come on, get a drunk lady. Yeah, man, drink it all. All right, spring break started early. Woohoo. I myself don't drink that often, as you can imagine, because the thing is, if I drink, I'll be doing some driving. Oh, we just hit that now. Let's clap. Yes. The chairs ain't behind. Okay. I watch those commercials on TV. They always say, don't drink and drive. Arrive alive. And I'm sitting there thinking, that shit will never apply to me. I mean, because think about it. That's the only time it can become a true threat to society. What if I decide not to take the ramp? I'd fly down the stairs like the Evel Knievel stunt double. You see people at the bottom, watch out, he's coming! Fuck! What if it gets worse? What happens if the cops pull me over? As if being a black man who drives isn't enough problem. Ooh, we don't know about that one. That one was okay, we're not so sure. I don't know. Oh, that's just a real problem for me. I mean, because think about it. They'd be stuck for me, because I found out that there's no accessible police cruiser. So they can't get me in the car. They'd be stuck there for a minute. We never took this in basic training, Johnson. They can't call the tow truck either. For me, it's like, oh, upgrade. and probably just end up running after me down the sidewalk like the O.J. Simpson chase. He's getting away! Hurry up! So back in high school, I read Hamlet. Click here for send. Brain fart, on stage, perfect timing. Yes, right in the middle of your act, perfect. Clap if you've ever read Shakespearean plays in high school, huh? Yeah, I read Hamlet in high school, so like most of us with Shakespearean dramas, I slept. But I've created a way to make the Shakespearean classic Hamlet that much more interesting. I've taken a bunch of different celebrities and basically made a Hamlet movie trailer. Maybe it would go a little something like this.
Are you ready for the ride of your life? One man, one kingdom, one desire. This summer, Arnold Schwarzenegger, yes. Hamlet.
The man not to be shall take him down, shall not take him down. Ophelia, let's get out of here. I'll get this a chop, I'll get out.
With Dr. Evil as King Claudius.
Ew, looks like Hamlet's having some daddy issues. You'll never catch me, Hamlet.
Mwahahahah! Mwahahahah! Mr. Sylvester Stallone is the ghost.
Hey, yo, Hamlet, thought you said I was gonna go to the job. I guess. Do I need to call? Adrian! Adrian!
Dr. Phil is Polonius.
You're having serious problems with your relationship, Hamlet. You have to get your life in order.
6 months later.
How's that working for you?
And finally, Eddie Murphy as the random donkey we casted for no apparent reason.
Let me tell you something, okay? I don't know why. Think about the cats being in this movie. See, the other movies in the Shrek one, I was a Steve. But that Shrek was telling me Steve. I'm all done, guys. Thank you very much. Woo! Yeah. Find a job. Maybe I'll be your Walmart theater. You never know.